Hi, welcome back. So, in this video, we are going to discuss the Thurman analysis problem. So, in the last video, we completed one problem that is on composite mode. Now, we are moving. In this video, we are going to take up the second problem on the Thurman analysis that is on a cylinder. So, the question is compute the temperature distribution in a long steel cylinder with the inner radius of 125 mm and outer radius of 250 mm. They given a radius, keep this in mind. Then interior of the cylinder is kept at 300 degree Kelvin and heat lost by the external convection of the fluid whose temperature is 280 Kelvin and heat transfer convective transfer coefficient is 0.944 watt per meter square Kelvin. So, and also the thermal conductivity of the steel is 0.031 watt per meter Kelvin. Now this is a cylinder, designer radius diameter is 250, outer diameter is 500, and here conduction is taking place, and here convection is taking place with a fluid temperature of 280 Kelvin and H value is 0.994. We need to find the temperature distribution across the section of the cylinder. So let me get into the answers. Okay, let's begin to the answers window. Preference, now it is also thermal problem, press OK. Now for element we had add and add. Now this is very important. So in the previous problem for a composite wall we treated like a 1D type of problem, therefore we selected a link in that convection and conduction cylinder. Now this cylinder we treated like a 2D problem, therefore here which element we need to select is solid in that 8 node 77. This is very important, keep this in mind and press OK, close it. And real constant, see when you're adding the real constant for this, it is giving the message that there is no real constraint need for this, therefore you need to create, but we need to create a material models name as usual, thermal conductivity isotropy. So thermal conductivity is K value 0.031, so, convection coefficient it is 0.994. Now modeling create area. Now so now this is the 2D problem, therefore we need to create a area. Now circle, in that circle, so keep this in mind. Now this is like a symmetric section with respect to x and y, therefore we are going to taking like a quadrant as usual in the 2D analysis of plate problem. So therefore for this we are going to take a here partial analysis. So what is the x coordinate? 0, it is at the center 0, radius of inner radius. Inner radius is 250 divided by 2 and outer radius 500 divided by 2. So 120, 250 divided by 2 and theta is first one is 0 and second one it is 1 500 divided by 2, that is 250, but how much angle? 90. Why 90? Because 0, it starts from 0 up to 90 degree. Press OK. Now modeling is completed. Now we need to do a machine. So here we need to do a machine. For that we are going to control the manually, otherwise the element going to fail. So therefore we are going to give a fixed area. So at this area, what is the element length? So let me give 5 mm, then give to mesh 2, then mesh this area. Okay, so wait, I'm getting error now. See the error because we given a material size control as 2, so that's why material what is happening, the elements is failing. So this software is not capable to handle this small element. Now for this we are going to take up the size that is picked area and let's give us 10. Press OK, then mesh 2, then mesh, okay, select this, then okay. So now modeling is done. Let me apply the boundary condition. So now what is the boundary condition we need to apply? We need to apply a temperature inside and outside the convection. So therefore, for that we are going to give a defined loads apply thermal temperature. That is on lines. Sorry, not lines. This one. So this is area, right? So we are going to apply this in. Sorry, we are going to apply the temperature, uniform temperature. That is temperature is around 300. 300. So we need to apply the heat temperature on the inner edge. Therefore, select this edge and press OK. Now to select your temperature and inner edge temperature is, so that is 300 Kelvin. In terms of Kelvin only we are applying. Press OK. Now we need to apply the convection, that is on the outer edge. Therefore, select the lines, outer edge of the line. Then here we need to give a film coefficient. So film coefficient is H value 0.994. And also we need to give a bulk temperature, that is fluid temperature, that is around 280. Then OK. Now we complete pre-processing part. Let me solve this. Okay, solution is done. Then we need to check the result. General Gauss Bose model solution, model temperature. So you can check. We applied 280 here and 300 here, and this is the solution. And approximately for 187.5, it is 283. So 183.75 radius is a pin check here. Radius is from center to here we taken as 125. So approximately at the middle it will be 183. Yes, how much is the value? 283. You can check the color of is 286, that is green color, almost here. So that means we have the result is correct. Means we have the results are validated. If you want to see the whole cylinder, where should we see? To extrapolate, we need to go plot results, style, symmetry expansion, periodic and symmetry. Press OK. Now, so this shows the complete cylinder. I hope you are understood. Thank you.